So we're situated in Cannington, which is a small village just outside Bridgwater in Somerset.
We have a great facility here that's just akin to a university faculty, really, and there are so many fantastic facilities, and so the environment that they have here is so conducive to learning.
It's like a little family. You do feel very included in your team, so they'll drive you for better learning and they'll push you to the best of your ability, but they'll also make the time for a personal catch-up, a little call to put that support in place to make sure you are feeling confident in what you do.
We have brand new residential accommodation block that was built for us. You get to meet a lot of new people, and in terms of the actual college facilities, you know, it's magnificent. I mean, looking behind us now, this is a flow rig, so we can actually have a simulation of how a power station works.
There's plenty to do. There's obviously a golf course right over the road. You go into Bridgwater, there's obviously the nightlife in the town, which is quite good. And there's also the residential team. They always put activities on for us. Me being slightly older, there's different things you can do, but they cater to everyone.
The opportunities I've had with the company have been starting in southeast Scotland, moving round the fleet, being abroad, and it just opens the doors for you to wherever you want and need to go and where the company can support you with.
It's just an amazing opportunity to get involved in. The potential to go far in your career, it's endless. There's so many opportunities, you meet so many people, learn so many things, it's brilliant.